I can't help being influenced in some way by putting in windshield time, as they say here in Montana, inevitably pick up bits and pieces of what's going on in the landscape. My goal is to use that information to interpret in some way the Montana vernacular.